offers a spectacle of nature that can be seen from space. It's an event that supports an entire ecosystem, but the world is changing.
I've seen a number of this world up is decreasing.
The migration is gone because of the fences.
A delicate balance has been upset.
Who's responsible for them? Who is the voice for these animals?
Wednesday evening at 7 on Ozarks Public Television.